Lean Lifers, Nick Ehrlich here with the Lean Life Revolution. Now, if you're anything like me, when you saw Demi Moore do 100 push-ups in G.I. Jane, it changed your life, and it made you want to get in as good a shape as she was in that movie. That was obviously my turning point. So what I'm going to show you today is how to start doing one-arm push-ups to ease into going from a two-handed to a one-handed push-up. So I've pulled out one of our sleds here to use, but all you need to use is something that has a ledge that's around 16 and 24 inches off the floor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get into a push-up position, and then I'm going to put one of my hands out here on this post. So my hand's elevated off the ground, so I'm gonna be able to put a little bit of pressure in this right hand to get me up for my push-up. But mostly what I'm gonna do is sink onto my left arm and then come all the way up. And again, I'm putting pressure down in my palm on this ledge. And again, all you need is something that's around 16 inches to 24 inches off the ground. Right in here, think about swallowing up your left arm and then pressing straight up towards the ceiling, applying as much pressure as you need to in your right hand. After that, you can bust one-handed push-ups out pretty regularly, just like anybody else who's awesome like me. Thanks for checking us out. Thanks for joining the revolution. We'll see you next time. Roll move.